Friday, so I didn't do an outro yesterday. Got pretty late and I couldn't be arsed fucking editing a video, turning the lights on and everything. But yeah, finished up yesterday's session. So bench felt pretty good for a change. So I only upped it to 2.5 kilogram. So by 2.5 kilogram to 67.5 for 10 reps, 4 sets of 10. And yeah, felt really good. My position felt good, my leg drive felt good, arch felt good, and yeah, everything that felt good about it. Obviously last week I was missing reps, did 3 sets of 12 at 65, and it was a bit of a shit session, but yeah, increased this week by 2.5 and felt a lot better. High bar squats, so I did 120 kilogram on these for 4 sets of 4, and yeah, these felt pretty good. I do think my hip shift is back a little bit, or maybe it wasn't cured 100%, which you can probably see in a cut on the angle which I set up behind me, which just means I got to do more work on it. But yeah, everything else about the high bar squats felt okay. The side angles look pretty good, bar path, and my heels and feet are firmly on the floor, and my ass wasn't shooting up, doing like a squat morning kind of thing. So yeah, I'm happy with the progress I'm making. Just a bit of work to do on my hip shift, which is probably related to my left knee issue that it's been a bit ongoing. And yeah, just some accessory work after that. So I've dropped deadlifts, by the way. Yeah, dropped them. So paused deadlifts, which I did last week. Just felt like the deadlift volume was a bit too much. My lower back was fried, especially with high bar squats as well. So I swapped them out for some incline chest press on the machine. And then did some other accessory work, some chin-ups, tricep pull downs and some ab stuff. And yeah, that was a session done with. So overall session was good. Deadlifts will no longer be done in this session for now anyway, and yeah, on to the next session. So yeah, I can leave the video there, let me know what you think, if any comments leave them down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.